wrestle your game,
and dominate. I believe it. We work harder than you. I know that for a fact.
Welcome to Jacked Up Monday, October 19th. Happy Hobo Day week. Excited about this week and all the homecoming festivities that are going on. Come out and support our football Jackrabbits this Saturday as we take on UNI Panthers. Let's go get that big win. Excited about what's going on here in our program. It's been a great first week of training. The guys are doing awesome. Excited about our DAC Open November 1st. Come on out and see our guys for the first time. You'll see all our team wrestle, redshirt freshmen all the way up to our six-year seniors. Excited that these guys have been wrestling each other for a long time. Can't wait to get them out there and see what they can do against other competition. We still need a few volunteers. Please help us out. Contact Coach Reeder to help us put on one of the first-rate tournaments of the year. We're getting to the end of introducing to all our freshmen. Here's a couple more that will be introducing themselves.
I'm Louis Sanders from Lake Crystal, Welcome Memorial, and I chose SDSU because they're a great egg program and their coaching staff.
My name is Henry Pohlmeyer from Johnson, Iowa. I chose South Dakota State because of the great pharmacy program.
I'm Seth Gross. I'm from Apple Valley, Minnesota, and I chose to come here because I think I can become a national champion here.
I'm Noah Ewing. I'm from Sauk City, Nebraska, and I chose SDSU because of wrestling.
Here's some practice footage that we've taken throughout the week. I hope you enjoy it. Cubbies is growing. Come on down, 11:45 on Wednesdays. It's so great to go down there and meet with all the boosters and supporters. Thanks for continuing this tradition, and thanks to Cubbies for providing some great food. And hey, start your week off right and get jacked.
Get jacked.
Get jacked.
Get jacked.
Get jacked.